Nakatakdang paglipat kay Bong Navarro sa Taguig City Jail, sobrang ikinalungkot ni Christy Permin. Bong Navarro made headlines a new due to news that he will transfer to Taguig City Jail. Christy Permin, during her radio program Christy Per Minute, then reacted to the news. The veteran showbiz columnist expressed the sadness that Bong would miss the chance to spend the holiday season with Liberty. On the other hand, Nanay Christy still aired respect for the court decision. During Christy Per Minute on Wednesday, the veteran showbiz columnist expressed the sadness that the actor would miss the chance to spend the Christmas season with his loved ones. Sabi nga ni Attorney Alma, sana Christmas na ito with his family. At sabi ko nga po, hindi man tayo lamang ang may karapatan na magpasko na kasama ang ating pamilya, lahat po tayo at lahat na yon ay kasama po sana si Bong Navarro. Pero inihahanda na po ang dokument ni Bong Navarro sa paglipat po niya sa NBI tungo sa Taguig City Jail, Christy shared. Bong is Filipino comedian, actor, singer, dancer, and TV host of ABS-CBN Entertainment Groups. He was part of dance group Street Boys in the Philippines. He is the pioneer host of the noontime show, It's Showtime. If you like my video, please subscribe!